The end result is unimportant, ambiguous. Salty leaves adorn the balcony, petals of cherry blossoms. Fingers with chemical burns slide open the glass door. Upside down, lips of fire, eyes like cocaine and blood and sapphires, slightly extended, slightly askew. The breeze smells like roasting coconut, limes, and meat. She lies unevenly across the bed, nicotine stains between her fingers and bordering her gums. Entangled, her legs are bound by the sheets in the blue-hued early morning light. Miraculous.